There we go. Hi, everybody. We'll give it a second. It likes either you're going to be in or not. All right. Good evening. It's me, Hannah Hasan. I am coming to you live today. Today I have my niece with me. That's
Hi.
Fajr Hasan. And we are going to share a piece from Assata Shakur. As many of you know, it is Women's History Month, and I have made a commitment to go live every day to share a poem, a story, a speech, some words that need to be spoken by a Black woman in our history. And why did we pick Assata? Oh, I asked my little niece for a name of a Black woman who came up for her, and then we just started talking, and her mom suggested Assata Shakur. So I don't know if this is a poem or more of a speech, but it reads like a poem to me. So that's what I'm going to do. I welcome you to share these if you would like, and to share these with your friends, family, you know, loved ones. Talk about it, because we need to discuss and share the stories of Black women more as we talk about Women's History Month. All right, you ready, Fajr?
Yeah.
All right, you got to listen closely. So this is from Assata Shakur. This is the 21st century, and we need to redefine revolution. This planet needs a people's revolution, a humanist revolution. Revolution is not about bloodshed or about going to the mountains and fighting. We will fight if we are forced to, but the fundamental goal of revolution must be peace. We need a revolution of the mind. We need a revolution of the heart. We need a revolution of the spirit. The power of the people is stronger than any weapon. A people's revolution can't be stopped. We need to be weapons of mass construction, weapons of mass love. It's not enough to change the system. We need to change ourselves. We have got to make this world user-friendly. User-friendly. Are you ready to sacrifice to end world hunger? To sacrifice to end colonialism? To end neo-colonialism? To end racism? To end sexism? Revolution means the end of exploitation. Revolution means respecting people from other cultures. Revolution is creative. Revolution means treating your mate as a friend and an equal. Revolution is sexy. Revolution means respecting and learning from your children. Revolution is beautiful. Revolution means protecting the people, the plants, the animals, the air, the water. Revolution means saving this planet. Revolution is love. All right, y'all. That is All About Revolution from Assata Shakur. And it's definitely something that we need to hear today for sure. All right. I'm speaking her story, and I invite you to do the same thing. Y'all have a good night.